Ooh, unlikely that I beat it, but hey, let's try.
They gather the fear.
For King
Rome. Oh no, I'm supposed to be here.
I will always find you.
I'm supposed to be there. So, at least you've seen it. Come back to that. I'm supposed to be there.
Freya, can we return to your story of Fenrir? You said if he built Asgard's wall in time, he was promised an audience with you.
Yes, and built it he did. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise.
His name was Fenrir.
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear.
And time to walk. The story will keep. Did you make the spear? Wait, no. Brok has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Put on that, you got all type of lighting in it. Not one to play with.
Of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
I think it's just telling me to go. Yeah, it is. Okay. It's just telling me to go to the nearest,
Freya. You mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
We'll just pick this up later.
Let's go. Let's go. dip in here real quick.
Armpit of moose behind that seat leads to, huh?
Brock's riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles. Freya, here.
An ash petal. You have an interest in botanicals now?
What do you know of the trials?
Oh, just your usual Muspelheim challenges of violence and slaughter. Rumor was it's Surtur's way of honing his blades, but I think he's just as much a sucker for blood sport as the rest of us.
Got where the outside's real quick. See what's out here.
What?
I have seen a sword like this before. It holds combat challenges.
That's how you open a chest in the middle. Okay. Yes, let's see.
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
Huh? What is this?
Here to get.
Oh.
Coming!
Poison at your back!
This is crazy.
Fancy a warm up before making your choice.
Wake up.
Kratos, a chest appeared. We completed the challenge, but there's more here we haven't seen. Could there be other arenas?
Challenge will it be today?
I'm not doing that. Let's go see what the other one says. You gotta do both challenges though, that's too much.
Which challenge should we undertake?
To the void.
Protect yourself! Enemies to your left!
Enough of that. I see it. It's cool. Game is crazy.
Getting back to your story, Freya. You granted an audience to King Thor after he finished building Asgard's wall. At long last, did he whisper to you?
Well, he said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
Wait. Let us look this way.
Much of the sand has been cleared away, but another storm rages beyond that pass, which must mean...
Another Hafgufa!
Meki!
Yeah, I have the shoes off, running through the sand.
I remember when Freya and I traveled to this realm as children. The desert was healthy and full of life back then. I can't help but fear that era has ended for good and our efforts here are futile.
It's a fair concern. Healing this land will take more than a pair of singing Hafgufa. But I have to believe, in the long run, you're doing right by Alfheim. Well, best we start looking for a way underground.
Keep a lookout for a cave. I see an entrance.
What she saw. This way.
Jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
Archive of knowledge.
No sign of the light elves.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day. And we can browse at our leisure. Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapon to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.
Sealed, but there is an inscription. The console.
Bigfear spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
It's gonna be a fight.
All this knowledge of their ancestors, their shared history, poetry, just sitting here, forgotten. What a waste.
Swathmore.
Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Use a shield!
Yeah.
rather confident. Two, three.
Left side incoming.
They're healing.
Do this.
The Lord, Megivita. Helga brought him up.
She thinks she's protecting them by hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
Okay.
I'm impressed. Thought you were going to end her.
When last we traveled here, after Faye passed, I killed an elf of great importance. The ramifications were dire for his people. I do not wish to make the same mistake twice.
Can't see nothing. Well, I'm back for that too. There you are. Yep.
See that way you're supposed to do that, but in this video, whenever I find that goddamn entrance. That damn bird over there. How to get over there either. Right. That's when you come out.
I see an entrance.
That's why she screamed. It's this. Wasn't even recording, but
I wonder if these two comprehend the choice they face once freed.
What choice do you speak of?
The life cycle of the Hofgufer. In order to breathe, they must pass on their light to their children.
And without light, they will die.
I suppose that's all any of us can hope for in the end. That our death has purpose. That we can live on through our children. Given another chance, I know what choice I would make.
Oh.
Almost there.
Back to the surface, then.
Used in many of Freyr's blessings, I imagine.
The fate of these creatures, it reminds me of a story.
Does it?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such a power. So the blacksmith used the flame
of... Kratos, is this a story meant to ease my grief?
Perhaps it is just a story. A way to pass the time.
I appreciate the sentiment, but... Well, your stories...
What about my stories?
I wouldn't exactly call them comfort.
Fair. Mimir is the better storyteller.
Now don't sell yourself short, brother. You've come a long way from the days of laconic fables.
It's okay. Finish your story, Kratos.
The blacksmith's daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died trying to protect her from those who would open it.
Well, at least it's a relatable story.
Years we've overstayed our welcome in our fight.
Time to end this storm.
Stories are of no comfort. Take solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Even these creatures know. There is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
I'm not, am I? And now neither are they.
Misty. It's beautiful.
Thank you, Kratos. This land sings once more. We've done good here.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens?
Who knows? But I know that I'm gonna wrap it up there. I'm gonna come back and shoot him down. But hey, we out of here.